Here we can see laser cutting the double racks and then bending the plate. After bending, welding the racks. After welding, all the racks will be in our warehouse.